brother Tanya has some troubles in Sibley. I let little brother come live with me in my garage. Meatloaf and mashed potatoes on the table, watching cable, Code of Silence, Chuck Norris, and the flick is violent. Be honest with you, I never liked Notre Dame. I pulled for Chicago teams, both insane. They both play each other, I hope for a good game. Both stadiums are accessible by the same train. Be honest with you, Tanya's not the best worker. Always trying to take shortcuts, you get so upset, relax. Over 100 games left. Did a bad job as an intramural wrestling ref. Got him a job right before he left Sibley. Tanya T signs on poles. 708 then his numerical telephone code. Mop your basement if it's flooded. Sweep out the garage, problems with bees. Call him or me, go to the garage and get him. If he's taking a nap, I knock off his hat. Get up, you need to go back, you missed the wall. Got some more calls, restore garage door balls. Clean out your vestibule and paint the front hall, Tanya. Love stays. When this guy came to film us, you should have seen his face. When she rolled up the window, don't stop now, boys. Be honest with you, never liked Illinois. Tanya do? He whines and whines and cries and cries. Don't get a job. He had a contract to install some blinds. Showed up late, didn't show up two times. Never again. One time, he came home, his throat was bruised, his shirt was torn off. I thought the enforcers roughed him up. He was crying, mouth trembling, couldn't get a word out. Once he piped down, it was his girlfriend that roughed him up. Roughed him up and beat him up around. I patched him up, dropped him off at the women's shelter. I visit him every week and bring him a treat, cachetori. He said thanks, I get a thanks to be with his, hey, hey. Tanya can't even go near Sibley. Run around Carl and that other dude Ripley. Cops pulled him over, Carl, and bought an ounce. Tanya said, sir, the drugs are in the side pouch. Ever since then, Tanya the snitch, confidential suburban informant. Tanya T, confidential T, busted for anything, the city blamed T. Everything was T, he tried to tell on everything, till the forces broke his legs. Stretched him out over chairs and they broke his legs with kegs. Who'd he call? Kenny, that's who. Visit him in the hospital, taught him how to walk again, taught him how to talk again. Tell me I'm T. And it's the thanks I get. This lady busted his lip. He's bleeding and crying. Worse than the enforcers had him. Choke marks around his throat. Tears so cold. I set him up in my garage. This the thanks I get. This the thanks I get. Give me my pennies back. Give me my pennies back, Pete.